any taller. Don't steal my heels. Come on. I need to get enough money to buy a jug. Or not the jug, but speak of. Yeah, Mike, you don't even need it. You got the Galil. It reloads pretty dang fast. Plus speed reload helps you, when somebody says max ammo, you can just reload really, really fast. Well, think I did it. It's your season. FY, before you buy it, costs 3,000 points. Dang, my TV keeps lagging. Points. 5555. Epicness. No, they can. I'm not sure. Get in there, everybody, y'all. Look at this thing, see the world. This is real as it gets. I'm on a boat. Don't you ever forget. Boat, and it's going fast, and we're I want to go I want to do the thing so we can pack a punch. Yeah, no, it's puppies. Somebody come to me. I'm trying to dang them do the teleport so we can back punch. Ah! I have 15 seconds to get to the start room. Can I do it? Maybe yes, maybe no. Oh God, I only have 10 seconds left. Hang on. Okay, max ammo. Now, we'll have to do the other one next round. Where is that? It's up on the catwalk. Near the very first teleporter that I did. We only need one more teleporter, so try to make a crawl at the end of this round. And dang it, I didn't buy speed reload.
Dang it.
And Scarpenter, I got time. I don't need it. I'll probably end up downing. How many downs do I have? Zero. I'll probably get down this round. I said I'll probably get down this round. Hang on. Okay, I'm ready. It's about time for my points to go up here in about 2 seconds. Oh, thumbs up on this video if you just saw me squeeze into that little tight spot. No! Dang it, I had a whole big train behind me. Screw y'all. That is bull. I did start running around shooting them and they didn't give me any points. Next time, tell somebody before they get a nuke. Who's got the Thompson? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's even better than Thompson. Okay, good. Points! If I get past 1,329 kills, that'll be my high record. What's your highest record? What's your highest kill death ratio? 1,529 and 5.